Hello, everyone. I wanted to clear out a simple misconception I've seen here. I think people have perceived that they've seen chains launched by a certain group and then another chain launched by another group and all that. But I wanted to clarify that what is the chain? Like, if we launch a chain, anyone launches a chain, and today, actually, maybe 100 people on Earth can launch a chain that will resemble mainnet, has everything we need in there. So the chain is literally a database. Like, think of MySQL, it's a database well known. You can insert things in there, and then you look at the content of the database and you say, does it have all the rows and columns I want, right? Does it have all the, like for example, EOS, does it have all the snapshot in there? Does it have the proper contracts? Does it have the good balances? Does it honor everyone in the ERC20 crowd sale? That's the chain. It's the content. It's not anyone's chain, because in the end, like 50 entities could start the chain and they would all be a chain we like, we want, right? Because it contains what everyone wants. It doesn't really matter who starts it and whatnot. So the goal of the community right now is just to test any chain that people are launching, that it fits the bill. And everyone can see through the validation tool everyone is running that this chain or that chain or that chain are all like a good chain. We want all the things to be properly validated. The community is doing that right now. So I don't think there's a divide there. That's just what I wanted to say. Hey, bye-bye.